Guys. What's up, Foxy? You got a mic, Fox?
Hello.
What's up, dude?
Wait, are you in Candy Valley?
No. Almost there.
Oh.
Alright, you want a trade?
Yeah.
Alright. God, I just woke up. I'm sure I'm tired.
But it never hurts to prepare. Check out the Storm Shield console menu to deposit resources, or return to the map. You can leave anytime by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Can I get edits and mouse?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks.
Do you have any obsidian?
Okay, good, I trust you. Do I have any obsidian? No, I do not. Sorry.
You have any 82 guns?
I can make them if you need new materials.
All what right, kinds do you have?
I can make A2 Long Arm Enforcers, A2 Silent Inspectors, A2 Tiger Jaws, A2 Liberator, A2 Siege, A2 Super Shredder.
Trying to think which one. Would you say you had two shotgun ones or not?
I can make three shotguns, I think. A2 Long Enforcer, A2 Tiger Jaw, and yeah, I just A2 Tiger Jaws and Long Enforcers.
I can give you the match for the A2 Long Enforcer if you want.
Alright. All you need is 20 planks, 30 frying grain. Let me see if that's actually going to be.
Say 20
yeah,
planks.
20 planks. 30 fine grain. 1 active power cell on that 11 malachite. Dude, I'm so
fine
dumb.
Grain?
Yeah. I'm so dumb scammers in this game, dude. Like, if you get like a report, dude, they should probably ban you.
Okay, is that all or any more?
Nah, I'll make it right now. So which one you wanted? Long arm?
Alright. I don't want your army.
I just your brother's gonna make this. Alright, I can trade you an A2 siege.
Right. I can make one of six sieges.
What are you looking for in particular?
Well, do you have sleek mechanic parts?
I have only 11.
For three of them, would you do...
Sorry. No.
Or for all 11, would you do a 58 Dam Buster?
A 58 Dam Buster for 11?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
I'll let you edit it if you...
Sweet, you didn't scam me, bro. You're awesome. Where is it at? Ooh, and it's folded really sweet. Thank you, bro.
Do you have any... Well, did I just ask you if you had obsidian?
Yeah, you did.
Do you have any, like, bright core or sunbeam?
I can check my storage. Hey, since you didn't scam me, I want to do some match work.
Okay. I legit just got scammed for one of these.
Ta-da!
But it was like 82.
No, I don't. Sorry, bro. But I have stacks of wood, brick, and stone. If you want to trade for any of those, you could trade for them. You're dropping stuff, bro. Alright, what would you want to trade for 3K
wood? 3K
wood?
Yeah. Not for sure.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to look for stuff I could trade for in the wood.
I thought you were going to kick me.
Trust me, it wouldn't take me that long to kick you.
Bro, I don't know why you sound like Fresh Panda, to be funny. You sound like Fresh.
You know how many people tells me I sound like Fresh Panda?
You do. That's the scary thing.
Crap. I don't have anything I would want to trade for 3K with.
Okay.
Wait, what guns do you have in general?
I have a 82 hacksaw. Its durability is 306.9 out of 375. It's a month with a break, but it's pretty good. I got...
Wait, what durability is it again?
306.9 out of 375. It's bad shape, but it's pretty good. It's like good for mission and shit. I got, a 1.6 Super Shredder. 1.6 Noble Launcher, 1.6 Dam Buster.
Wait, can you send me a screenshot of your inventory?
Yeah, I got you.
Like your weapons.
I have 130s, but I'm not trying to just trade them. Because people can scam. I got scammed 2 days ago from my 2 130 grades. Yo, wait. Hey! Are you listening to Lozan?
Yeah, on Twitter.
No, I said I got his sweater.
They said you follow his Twitter.
Yeah, I follow his Twitter, but I got a sweater. Fucking Lozan, okay. Dude, the funniest video on YouTube is the freaking lie detector test video he did. That shit was funny.
I would want to trade you for a 106 grave, but I don't know if I have enough stuff that you would take 106 grave for.
Yeah, what would you want?
Wait, if I gave you something. Wait, how much would you want for the 106 grave?
How much you got?
I mean, I can give you some pretty rare stuff if you want me to.
Alright.
I can give you, like, honey.
Oh, shit,
you
got honey?
Yeah.
Alright, you wanna do that?
Wait for just the honey?
Yeah.
You can throw in a couple more stuff. Go to.
I just need the honey, I don't really care. Yeah, let me swap because I put the little durability one. So I was gonna see if you were to drop some wood and scam me. But no, I trust you, bro.
Well, you do know it's one honey, right?
Yeah, it's fine, bro. I trust. You're pretty cool, dude. Thank you. No, bro, keep your honey, bro. You can have it.
No, you can keep it. I have another piece of it.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright, bro, you're sweet. Who's this kid?
He don't have to save the world, so it's gonna all disconnect him.
doesn't have State of Will. He's literally like one of the best.
No.
For some reason, I've been trying to trade this 57 Dragon Launcher, and no one wants it.
I'll trade it.
I mean, it's level 20, but power level 57. You can't get Malachi if you scrap it and it's full durability, though.
That's cool, I'll trade it. I'll trade you... A2 Obliterator? Yeah.
I'll take it, sure.
Alright. What? Only time I remember having this gun is like when I was first time playing this game. These are old.
You're probably the first legit trader I've traded with today, to be honest.
Yeah, dude. I'm not a scammer. Scamming is literally like ungrateful. It's like the retarded way to get guns.
What have you? Are you looking for like fine grain?
Fine grain. Let me see how much I have. Oh, I only have 44. How much do you got?
I have 4 stacks and 2.
Okay, what would you want to trade for a stack?
For a stack?
Yeah.
What would you be willing to trade for a stack?
I would trade you... a 106 Super Shredder.
106 Super? Yeah. Sure. The only reason I'm this skin is because I've been doing a lot of storm tests, and this has like a
tail. Yeah, I just changed mine before I was gonna start farm. That's like the best plate, best person.
This is God Roll.
Oh, it's God Roll. Mine's 82.
I mean like the super scary game is God Roll. You know that.
No, bro, I wanna give you something because you're a really cool dude, and you're not like all the other kids. And I'm not trying to be rude or anything like that, because when I first saw your name, I was like, dude, it's probably gonna be like a 5-year-old. Fucking Five Nights at Freddy's. Alright, bro, I want to give this to you, because you're a really cool dude, and you deserve it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Not to lie, but this is my second 130.
Sweet, man. You keep it up. Don't scam. Scamming is crazy. And I also got some good news for you, bro. You're on my channel.
Am I actually?
Yeah.
Wait, can you shout out my channel?
Yeah, well, put it in the party and I'll put mine in chat. That's my YouTube channel.
Okay, hold on.
How many subs you got? Look it up right now.
I only have like 15, to be honest.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm subbing to you. Once you go, if you ever go live, bro, I'll literally raid you.
That's my YouTube channel.
Is it on, oh, it's Team. Yeah, I'll look it up right now.
By the way, it's in Team Chat.
Is it the one with the Foxy profile picture?
Yeah. I have a lot of cringy videos on there. That I did when I was like 9.
That doesn't have to be embarrassing. I've been doing YouTube for 2 years, like 2 years and 5 years. So the same. I had to do channels, and also I got 2K subs. So yeah, you're gonna get 100 subs, dude. Just me.
Wait, really?
Yep. Look me up. I don't know why, but every time I do a video to see if I can find a scam or anything like that, they don't scam me. And I reward kids because they don't scam. When I do get scammed, I scam their asses back.
Hey, hold on, I'm looking up right now.
So yeah, look out for that video I'm reposting. You'll be in it. I just woke up, so hopefully I'll edit it tonight. It's literally 6:43 a.m. right now. It's pretty late.
It's 9:43 to me.
Damn, dude. Yeah, dude, you can hook me up with that front quest. I really don't care.
Oh, you actually do have two in 2030.
Yeah, that's me, bro. The reason you probably wondering why I have a PlayStation Plays account is because my original Animal Crossing account got banned for scamming a kid back, and he called me the N-word, and they thought it was me. I got an email saying I got banned for racism and like saying all kinds of shit on YouTube. I was like, I got confused because I went back my video. I was like, when did I ever say this? I didn't say anything. And I realized I was that kid. So I scanned back and I forgot to censor all that shit. I got banned. But good thing I linked my account on here.
Yeah, I'll just subscribe to you, by the way.
Alright, thanks, bro. So shout out to Fox Got Fire. I'll have a channel link in the description. Go to the channel, subscribe. Hopefully you will go live because I want to raid your stream. Try to get you 100 subscribers. Alright, bro.
Me and my friend has been like battling against who can get more subs. To be honest.
Yeah, I'll help your friend too, bro. If you want. It doesn't cost us anything. So, alright, bro. I'll add you and I'll see you later. We can play Hangout one day.
Bro, I'll go ahead and put his YouTube real quick.
Alright. Does he have like more subs than you, or you have more subs?
No, actually, he has 8 subscribers. I think some people unsubscribe to him.
Alright, I'll look up his channel.
To be honest, I'm like
Jellycat? That's such a funny name.
I subscribe to him on like 3 accounts.
Is his profile picture a cat?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, this is cool. He likes all the YouTubers I have subscribed. Alright, bro, thank you so much for not scamming me, bro. I subscribe to your channel. When I go live, hopefully I'll see you there.
Okay. By the way, thanks for the thanks for the free thing that you gave me.
No problem, bro. You're awesome. I'll see you later.
Well, can I add you real quick?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah, and if you ever need materials or anything like that, I'll hook you up. Just come to me and I'll give you materials.
Okay.
You need Malachi, freaking nuts and bolts.
I can delete a pending friend request real quick.
What's up?
I had to delete a pending friend request. I have too many like friend requests pending.
Oh.
I think it was to my old friends because I.
Shut the fuck up! Don't go back to bed. Sorry about that. Just Donald likes to get up my ass sometimes, bro. It's just annoying.
Shut up!
To be honest, you're like the third person I heard doing that. I haven't heard a lot of people do that. Be able to do that.
So yeah, bro. If you look at my popular video, like my first popular video, it's the Scam Good Scam video. That's like when I was first beginning to the game. And that video has 500,000 views.
Yeah, I used to record with my phone, but then my phone broke, so now I just record my laptop.
Oh, I can teach you how to record your screen on here. It's actually not difficult. If you push the share button twice, you record. If you want to end the video, you can push it twice again. See, I just got a freaking, So I'm gonna go see that kid. I'll see you later, man. You're awesome. Hopefully I'll see you in my streams.
Okay.
And if you ever need a banner or a logo for your channel, I'll hook you up.
Okay. Well, nice. I edit my banners now.
Alright, bro, I'll see you.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel also. Drop a like in the stream if you guys haven't already. Thanks to the stream, I'm an idiot. Make sure you guys subscribe. See you guys later.